And WWE Fast Lane is brought to you by Old Spice. It's time to smell ready for anything. Meanwhile, in the ring, Murphy set for one-on-one action with Cesaro, a man trying to curry favor with his former employer, Seth Rollins.
Murphy's going to be standing across the ring from someone Seth's very familiar with.
For one fall, making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
We constantly talk about the importance of momentum here in WWE, and I would argue that no superstar has quite as much as Cesaro in recent weeks.
And Cesaro has been on a major role here in WWE, and tonight looks to continue that against that man, Murphy.
This is an opportunity for Murphy as well. We haven't seen him in action in quite a few weeks. This is an opportunity for Murphy to remind the WWE Universe what he's capable of, what he's all about.
I think the big thing about Cesaro, Corey, as of late, has been confidence.
Speaking of confidence,
well, Cesaro surprised. At the fact that Seth Rollins has made his way into WWE Thunderdome.
It is about time for the entire world to embrace the Vision.
And that's been the problem Rollins has had with Cesaro, Corey, is that Rollins believes that Cesaro will not embrace this vision that Seth is talking about.
Listen, I understand Cesaro's mindset. He's been tasting success for the first time in a long time. It's not easy to just change your ways because Seth Rollins is back. That said, even if you are Cesaro, I would recommend embracing the vision. Come over here.
And Cesaro now goes right to work on Murphy. There's the power of Cesaro. A waistlock takedown now of Murphy as Seth Rollins is joining Corey and I here on commentary. And again, Cesaro with a great throw to Murphy.
The people have been asking for it. The tweets, they were coming in strong. Michael, you were asking for it. Here I am. More Seth Rollins on SmackDown at the commentary table.
More SmackDown, more Rollins. Never a bad thing.
Backbreaker by Cesaro. Cover now on Murphy and a kick out.
Seth, I have to ask you, as a journalist, how embarrassed, how humiliated were you last week?
Oh, my God, that was so much
everything.
Fun.
Everything. What did you say?
Just
are you trying to jump on the train,
Seth?
Are you trying to embarrass me and humiliate me, too? What? Come on now.
Cesaro.
He has a serious question. After everything I've done for this company, for him, for you, to disrespect me like that.
Murphy taking out Cesaro.
Michael?
I'd like to compliment you on your suit. It's incredibly handsome. I've got it in blue.
Oh, absolutely. Why didn't we pair up tonight? We could have been matching.
Next week. I would just like to let you know, Seth, that I, for one, have fully embraced your vision, and I look forward to the future here on SmackDown.
Murphy, top rope with
a great Adiora. Thing. SmackDown.
Wait a minute. Cover now.
Show.
Hook of the leg. Cesaro kicks out.
I am here to improve upon this beautiful television show.
See, it's a very altruistic effort from Seth Rollins. Michael, if you would just listen to what the man has to say, you'd understand.
And I'd love for you to be a part of it, Michael. I really would. I would love for you to be. If you're not going to be a part of it, okay. That's fine. If that's what you want to do, but here we are.
Jaw-rocking uppercut from Cesaro.
And Cesaro now with an opportunity to turn things around here against Murphy.
So, Seth, tell me. Now, obviously, we know you were humiliated in front of the entire universe last week. Why will that never be the case again? Because I can say with complete confidence, we will never see that for you again.
No, and why wouldn't we? Cesaro has never swung anybody that much. Never, not one time. He took a second. He took a second to stop and stare down at me and swing me longer, to humiliate me, to embarrass me, and it's never going to happen again because he might think he has a killer instinct. He really might, and he may have a little bit, but he doesn't have as much as me. Not even close. He's got a little bit, I've got a lot, and so that's why it will never, ever happen to me again, especially at the hands.
It is swing time. And Cesaro now going to take Murphy for a ride.
Seth, you want me to cover your eyes?
Me. He's mocking me right now. He's mocking me right now.
I agree.
He's patronizing me right now.
I came
out here to watch his match, to cheer him on, and this is what happens.
This is the disrespect going.
I get. Of course it's still going, because he's making a point to me, Michael. He's making a point to me. Look at facing me while he puts the sharpshooter on. It's disrespect. Blatant disrespect. Stand for it.
Murphy taps out. Cesaro with the win. I think Murphy's still in. It was preemptive, but it was like you could see in the
future. You could see it coming. Yes.
Cesaro.
Yes. Congratulations. Congratulations, Cesaro. Big win. Big swing. Congratulations.
Well, Rollins is applauding, but deep inside he's saying, Cesaro, you embarrassed the hell out of me last week, and I'll never forget it.
Way to go. Way to go.